मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू फ्यूनेज इंडिया होम वर्कआउट सीरीज। वी हैव अनु विद अस फॉर द वर्कआउट डेमो। टुडे विल बी फोकसिंग मोर ऑन लोअर बॉडी एंड कॉम्पाउंड एक्सरसाइज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द वार्म अप। वी विल हैव वन राउंड ऑफ 20 नंबर्स ऑफ हाई नीज। सो किक अप हाई, ब्रिंग योर नी एज हाई एज पॉसिबल। 20 नंबर्स ऑन 20 ऑन द राइट, 20 ऑन द लेफ्ट, कीप इट गोइंग। नेक्स्ट वी हैव 20 बट किकर्स। For the beginners, you can take it up slow. Butt kickers, again, beginners, slow. Advanced guys, you can run. Run, see if you can do 20 on the right, 20 on the left. Next, we have windmill squats. Same squats, but raise one of your leg, one of your arms. Keep it up as high as possible. Don't bend the elbows. And do the squat. Yeah, the imbalance will bring in good amount of warm up for the arms as well as your lower body. We'll do it for the other side as well. 20 numbers on the right, 20 numbers on the left. Next we have reverse lunge. Yeah, keep alternating 20 on the right and 20 on the left. So these are the four exercises for warm up today. Now we'll get into the workout of the day. Today the workout of the day is EMOM 16, that is every minute on minute. So for each minute, do maximum repetition that you can do. At the end of the minute, switch over to the next exercise. There is not much rest, so plan your intensity accordingly. If you're getting exhausted, do up to 55 seconds, take 5 seconds break and resume the next workout. So you have to pick up a bag for this workout. The first workout is a bag squat. So take a bag, load it up as much of weight possible, and let us do a bag squat. Again, for 1 minute you have to keep it on. Try not to push your knee too much forward. Push your hip back, look up, tuck your abs in, and repeat this for a minute. Next we have lateral jump. So either you can take a chair or a stool, place it closer to the wall so that it doesn't move. And now you have to jump across the whatever you have. Jump it across. Yes, jump as high as possible. The advanced guys, if you want, you can cross higher and better. For the beginners, you can do one leg by one leg, move with one leg and then move the second leg. Just one leg first, slowly. Yeah, take it up slow. Yes, so repeat this for a minute. The next workout is we have thrusters. Again, you can take up a weight. Take two bags if you have. If you don't have two bags, take one bag. So as much weight as possible, hold it from the center, sit down, come up and take it up. Yeah. So this is a thrusters with the bag. If you have good resistance, you can use more resistance. You can use a water can, you can use any object of high resistance, which will give you high resistance. Repeat the thrusters. As you are moving up, extend both your hip and the knee, and the resistance has to move up. Yeah, but keep breathing. You need to do this for a minute. Last workout for the EMOM is get up, which you have already done. It's the only body based workout. So lie down completely on the floor. All the points on the ground, touching the ground. Now come up. You can come up with the support, without the support. So without the support is better. Try for coming up without the support. While getting up, you can always cross over your legs, which will give you more balance for you to get up easily. Yes, so these are the four workouts which you need to repeat one after the other. There is no break here. Continuously 16 minutes. If you feel it is very difficult, just take few seconds off break and keep continuing. So after this workout, we have a cool down which you can follow. So cross over your legs, lie down on your back, cross over your legs, pull your thighs towards you, rest your neck down with both your arms, pull your thighs, ensure that the hand is moving in between your legs and pulling your thighs nicely. This is going to give a good stretch along your glutes and piriformis. So stretch it nicely, hold it for 15 counts. Do it for right as well as on the left. So next, hold one of your toe and turn towards the other. So just lift your leg, one leg, hold with the alternate arm, touch and pull it towards you. Ensure that the shoulders, both the shoulders are on the ground. Switch. Switch for the other. Ensure that both the shoulders are on the ground. Yes, hold it for 15 seconds, both on the right and on the left. So third stretch is, lift one of your leg, try to catch it with both your arms. This is going to stretch your arms as well as legs. Ensure that the leg is kept straight. Hold it, pull it towards you as closer as possible. Try not to lift the other leg. Both the legs should be straight. Hold it for 15 counts and then switch over to the other leg. Yeah, good. And then we have the last stretch for your quads. Just sit straight, hold one of your leg. Outside. Yeah, one of your, hold one of your leg outside and slowly crawl back and lie down. This will stretch your thigh muscles or quadriceps and hold it for 15 counts. Repeat the same for the other side. Feel the stretch along your quadriceps. Yeah, so these cool down and stretching exercise will relieve the stress that you had accumulated during the lower body workout. I hope you will enjoy the workout. Have a nice day. Bye. See you.